Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Make sure you hit the subscribe button when you get done watching. So, I was at Walmart and I found these little goo things. Sadly, I only have one this time. But we're going to see what it feels like. Well, it feels okay squishing it, but let's see if it stretches. It don't stretch. It just breaks apart. Thanks a lot, Walmart. It's pretty though. Pretty green. Definitely not what I was expecting. JKSOS. So, we got some white slime. And it stretches really good. Look at that. Oh! So, today we are going to be putting some 9 different colors of glitter glue in my slime. Because I've seen a lot of people make glitter glue into slime. So we're going to see what happens when you put it into some already made slime. Open. Open. Okay. Oh crap. We got some gold and silver. Well, it says purple, but there's different colors in there. Got red and pink, orange and green, blue and purple. So let's get started. Whoa. Oh my gosh. We're going to do all the colors in there. Actually really pretty purple. Okay. Got the blue and purple. Let's do the mixed colored one. Ooh, it's ugly. No! I stuck my arm in it! Oh, hand. Whatever it's called. Come on! Slime doesn't make a good napkin. Let's do red and green. Red and green! Ah! Christmas colors! That just makes it go by slow. It Let's do orange and pink. Pink looks like purple. Last two, silver and gold. Gold looks like orange. I'm tired of squeezing these. I stuck my hand in it again. Okay. We got all of them in there, and this is what it looks like so far. That's so pretty! So, we're going to be mixing it into this slime. Make sure you comment down below what color you think it'll turn. Okay, let's get started! I hope it doesn't make it really sticky. Ah! Oh my gosh! No! It's really pretty, though. It's making it really, really sticky. No! I wonder if I can save it. Well, it's not that bad as I thought it would be. Okay, you're our only hope. It's still sticky. No. Oh, it's getting better. Makes a good, oh crap. Makes a good napkin for everything else. No! We gotta add more, guys. We like totally ruined it. Oh, I think we got it. Let's see. No, no, no. A little bit more. Okay, now. Think we did it. Woo! Okay, guys. This is what color it turned to brown sparkle. It's really pretty. But that's not all that we're going to put in it. Because I have... some sequins! These small silver that we'll be putting in there. Sadly, I only have one bag. One bag of the silver and one bag of the colorful ones. Okay, woo! Now, oh my gosh. No! It looks so pretty. It's so pretty and crunchy. Oh my gosh. Well, this is the final result. But that will make it all for today's video. Tune in next time because hopefully, I'm hoping tomorrow, no, not tomorrow, sometime later this week, the video will be all about my baby. My baby Dixie.